political philosophy is not just something you obtain. It's something that you develop through your lifetime. And of course, as different events happen to you and different people you meet and people you and writings that you read, your philosophy is going to change.
I got that third world militant, still think it's relevant, even if them kids cop the shirts and start wearing them. Humbled in the presence of the veterans and not the ones who picked up their guns, but who picked up their brethren and sisterin. History in the making, I was witnessing, listening. Seen this old Japanese lady with the sticker on her walker said, free Mumia, and this was before the Trustafarians were saying it. Taking it for granted that we talk about the 60s and never get to talk to anybody who done lived the shit and still exists. Or better yet, she still resists speaking to a myriad of young, dumb, and ignorant kids. I was one of them, stuck around lingering. Said that it's a privilege to meet you in person, and she took my hand, said it's good to meet you too. And when I'm out of school, asked me what I'm gonna do. I had to think about it, but truth is I knew that it was something for the youth and shit. Truly, I'd probably be a teacher if the music didn't make enough to make me wanna gamble on its sustenance. And that's why I'm writing this, to tell y'all, from a scholar, when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama. Holla, swear to my kasamas, when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama. And if she ever hear this, it's an honor, cause when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama. Tama, serve the people proper, and when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama.
The most powerful weapon for we, women of color, is truth. Go out and tell truth.
I seen the picture up in Life magazine. You were sitting front seat for Malcolm's last speech. Saw the first man with the shotgun. Two more came to get the job done. Now who would have thought that it'd be you holding him? I wonder what you felt when his eyes were going dim. And if he never died, would we know that he exists? Or would he been the leader that we always seem to miss? Now there's no taking back whatever happens in our midst. You remind me that it's more than just a martyr and a myth. You could have said it quits many times ever since. And you find there will always be a reason for the fist. The last one to hold him could have been somebody else. He'd still be remembered for the people that you helped. They said to keep trying, but never losing hope. Revolutionaries die, but the revolution don't, and it won't. And I put that on my mama, cause when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama. Holla, swear to my kasamas, when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama. And if she ever hear this, it's an honor, cause when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama. Comma, serve the people proper, when I grow up, I wanna be just like Yuri Kochiyama.
United States of America is a nation where people are not united because of those three glaring frailties: racism, injustices, and inequities. It is up to all of us to fight this mental and emotional pollution wherever and whenever it is detected.
The legacy I would like to leave is that people try to build bridges and not walls.
Yuri Kochiyama, freedom fighter, after 93 summers, has become an ancestor. From Imprisoned Nation, this is Mumia Abu-Jamal.